Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to UW Gaming. This is UW Huskies 253 on the Xbox and PlayStation. So, here we are. We are at College Hoops 2K8. I just had two videos up, and then I was scrolling through YouTube, saw that somebody is currently doing a Sacramento State Legacy. So I decided to find something that hasn't really been done yet or recently. And I found something. We have Citadel. So we are going to. This is going to be a rebuild. I am not leaving this school until I can get them to a Final Four. So that's the goal. Get Citadel to a Final Four. And then start working my way up the. Up the ladder, which getting Citadel to a Final Four, I will probably have a fair bit of choices. But anyway, let's choose the Citadel and get started. Here we go. Let's choose our coaches. So, kind of skipped right into this. You didn't see the coach setup. I put my scouting up to a B plus and my charisma to a C plus. Yes, my scouting was a, I think scouting was a B. Now I don't even remember, so we'll find out, but my scouting was a B at least, and my charisma was like a C or a C plus. So let's get somebody. I like this guy. Good offense and defense. Terrible scouting, terrible charisma, but that's okay. We make up for that. And then I'll get this guy who has. At least he's in the C's for both scouting and charisma. And for defense, he's got the C plus, so that's nice. Alright, so. Citadel. Who do we want to play? Get Belmont. Want to delete that game against USC because I want to put the NIT season tip-off in. Okay. I hate when they have the two conference games that late or that early in the season. Because it's so difficult to schedule. Schedule games. That's just a huge break in between games, and I don't like it. So that's all we're gonna do. That season tip-off, I don't think we're gonna even get out of the first game, but that's okay. Gotta try. And the Amateur Basketball League. No. Let's find out if any three stars wanna come to our school. Kinda want to look in our area first. Just try to recruit local kids, because that's going to be the easiest. So I'll get these two fellas. And right now I'm just going to look at the seniors. He's kind of short. Oh, he's very short. These are regional guys. He is small for a power forward. Six ten 227. That's a little bit better. Man, he's only 204. He's a stick. Because I'm 6'7", and if I were 204, I would just be a stick. We have 4 scholarships to work with here. Alright, now let's check our 2 stars. We'll go up to regional. Oh, 7-footer. Gotta bring him in. And him. He's got that 6'9", 255. He's huge. All right, so those are gonna be our guys. Let's go all. There you have it. We have 12. We have 4 scholarships to give out, so we will narrow it down after the ABL. Oh, a couple guys play on that team. Goodness, I can't find anybody. There we go. Still no East Coast. Oh my goodness, I can't find anybody. Looks like a lot of guys play on the same team though, which is nice. Man, I love this. We have a lot of players that play on the same team. we go. Simulating to the quarterfinals. Quarterfinals. And did we... Oh, crap. I did. That sucks. Doesn't look like any of our guys... teams made it to the playoffs anyway, so that's okay. Let's advance to the college season. Let's see, recruits. Let's check it out here. Where's that 7-footer? Because I want to talk to him. I'm going to put him number one. This guy's going to be number two. No, that's not what I wanted to do. He's going to be number two. Oh, the 6'9 guy. He's actually interested in us, so he'll... Not Brand. He'll move up. I know he's only a 2-star, but he'll move up to number 3. Alright. So now... Let's... take a look at these guys. Ooh, we are first on his list, actually. That's awesome. We can get first on his list. And he's a 3-star. We're not too far behind on... Oh, we're third on his list. Alright, so, now we're just going to go down the list. Kind of send it all the way down the line because... Coach De Leon is not charismatic. He is not a great scout, but he's good defense, good offense. Management. Let's check out our roster. Senior, of course. These freshmen won't be too bad. All right, so I'm actually going to make a little tiny note here, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to note the seniors. Actually, I'm just going to note the underclassmen, so I want to know who my freshmen are. I want to know who my sophomores are. So let's see, we got 22, 15, and you'll see why I'm doing this here in a second. 24, number 5 is a sophomore, then another freshman at 2, number 1, number 11. Wow. Wow, only one senior and everybody else is underclassmen. That's crazy. Alright, so number 12. And then 45 and 14. That's just crazy to me. And none of them are redshirt freshmen. So that means all these guys came in 2007-2008 season. So, the reason I did that. So really, all I really needed to do is remember that, hey, 44 is a senior, so don't do him. I want to go to management, go to situational lineups to see exactly how many I have. Okay. Ooh, and he's a 7-footer, so he will get used quite a bit. He's actually going to pop up here a bit. Why can't... I don't understand. Are they getting redshirted right now? No. No, but I will redshirt him. Or do I redshirt him? No. And this guy, I want to... I'm gonna go to edit player, but I don't need to go to edit player. No. Goodbye. Yes. Didn't change anything. Swear. Did not. Him. I want to go to. Because if he can play, his low post offense and defense is not great. What about his? Nope. Okay, well, I guess really nobody on this team is all that great. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to edit player. This is what I wanted to do. I'm just going to vitals. I'm going to small forward, changing him to a power forward. That's all I did. Just changed him to a power forward. And that is this him? Yeah. Dropped him just one overall point, but that's fine. Oh no, this is him right here. Yeah, just dropped him one overall point. That's alright. No biggie. So we got 10 guys. That's perfect because I play 10. Training. So, I'm gonna situate this training and be right. And we're done with the training. Well, setting up all the training. So we've set it all up, and I made that list and then totally forgot to leave out the senior. So I even have training on the senior. So, let's go to recruiting. I think I've recruited, yeah? Yeah, I recruited. Alright, so let's check out the season preview. Actually, going to play the Midnight Madness kickoff. So, the Midnight Madness game, gonna play it. Gonna see how it is. like that blue, though, that they have. That's nice. Alright, here we go. So you guys will get to check out the team a little bit before we start the season. And I'll be able to get a feel for the team. Halfway through, I will switch sides. That way I can get a feel for both sides. And depending on how this number 14 does, he may not get redshirted. But we'll see. Oh my god. That might have made it so you will never not be redshirted. You may never get on the floor after that. You're gonna have to have a huge game to redeem yourself now, kid. He rises up above the defender to make the three. I would never run that play. Can the point guard make threes? He didn't make that one. Oh, he's trying to screen me. Trying to set that screen. Not gonna happen. Down, get a little hook shot there, doesn't make it. All right. Looks like the red shirt is going to be a good option for him. But with my training, by the time he's a senior, he's going to be fantastic. Number two raises up above the defender. Doesn't get it that time. Left him wide open. Misses the three. Fouled because I'm fucking Bugs Bunny over there with the hops. Small forward, can he hit the three? He does not. I don't care if I win this one, to be honest. I'm just trying to get a feel for team. Like I said, I'm going to switch sides halfway through. Oh, what a steal. Wide open. I'm gonna chalk him up to not a three shooter. Number 11 gets down there, puts it in. On defense. Oh. I left him, I don't know why. Trying to get open here. Oh, can't get the layup. Wow. He can't get the layup either. That's pretty sad. Oh, can he finally make a shot? He does. The red shirt. All right. Defense here. Oh, I think he got that tip. He shoots, he scores 3. Nice shot by number 2. Steal. Number 11. Oh. Thought he was going to have a slam, but he didn't. Oh, shit. Oh, with the block. Big block, number 14. The 7-footer. Oh. Can't quite come behind for the block. Ooh, number 1 with pressure. Can't really sub anybody, so I'm just gonna be tired. Well, there may only be one half. I don't know. So we'll find out, won't we? Oh, he gets his rebound, though. Nice. Still don't think I'm seeing enough to take that red shirt off of him, though. Oh, man. I mean, he's got the height, which I like. Oh my gosh. Oh, I thought he was going to get another block there. You're joking. There we go. Ooh, I meant to pump fake there. But as you all know, that doesn't happen all the time. Good pressure underneath there. Number 14 goes down the lane. Gets open, puts it away. See quick stats here for this side. Which side are we? Yeah. So, number 2 has 6 points. 14 has 5 rebounds. Alright, looking good with the rebounds. Number 12 with 3 assists. Oh, wrong guy. Wide open. Can he make it? He does. That puts number 14 at 8 points. There's another rebound. Goes down the lane again. Can he make it? He does. That is 10 solid points for number 14, the freshman who's trying to fight that red shirt off. Get some playing time this season. Get some experience at the college level before making his start most likely next year. At 7 feet tall, I don't care if there's a power forward that's overall is better than his. I like the 7-footers. Oh, that was a beautiful move. Tight defense. Play that tight defense. He made that. Oh, he didn't make that. Still with 17 seconds. Oh, oh, come on, guys. Can't be reaching in like that. You tipped it. Now you gotta go and get it. Oh, number 11 with the help, but doesn't quite get enough. Oh, there is a second half. So let's see if we can. Yes, we can. Choose sides. So let's flip over to this side. With someone in his face, he makes the 3. Oh, he was wide open. I figured he could make it. I don't know how I didn't steal that ball, but whatever. Oh, number 14 gets in the way of that. If he continues to do well while I'm not controlling him, he is gonna get that red shirt taken off. Because he started to do well. He missed his first three, but since then he has kind of been on fire. Ooh. And one. The senior getting in there showing him what's up. Stay cleared out. I'll just take it in with number 15. Actually, number 44. I don't remember if it's 44 or 45. One of those guys is the center. There we go. I want to check out my starters, see how they are. With the hook shot, can't quite get it. It's a bad angle for a hook shot, anyway. There's just nothing happening. Just dribble, dribble, dribble. Down, pump fake. Nothing doing. Oh, why are you out of bounds? Why? There. It's like three times that I should have had steals. Oh! Oh, I thought 14 was going to get the and one. See if freshmen can make free throws. Well, he made the first one. And he made the second one. If he can end this game with a double-double, that's, that may even be a trip to the starting job there. Put in. Oh, just let him have that, number 12. What are you doing? Late, really? When I can start moving before the offense, that's pretty sad. 44 with, can't put it in. Gets the rebound, still can't put it in. That is number 14 there with the rebound, with the defensive rebound. Oh, still can't make it. Oh, can't quite get it in over 45. Probably a stupid pass, but I'll take it. White team's up 10, but that is our starters, so. I would hope that our starters are beating our bench players. If not, our lineups would be getting realigned real quick. Ooh! Nice little steal there. I'm not sure if that was blocked or just a poor shot. 14 with great defense and the rebound. That is 9 rebounds for him. Let's talk about how that should have been a steal. Nice three. I like having a team that can shoot threes. Got the rebound. Oh, with the put in. Nice. Play defense. Oh my god, another steal for the defense. Oh, they got smart. Gave it to the corner, still can't make the shot though. With the shot, makes it. Defense comes through there. Hit that? Nope. So I think there's only two guys that can hit the three on the team. Number 2 and number 15. Oh! oh, they're gonna call that goaltending, but it so wasn't. With a three? Nope, not that time. Can't get it. Oh, what a block. That's going to get him another chance at the three, and he makes it that time. Nice little stolen pass by number 15 there. Ooh, out of bounds. 24 gets the ball, pokes it away, but does not come up with it. Goes out of bounds. Oh, I fouled him. I don't think we're going to do too bad with this Citadel team. Recruiting is going to be interesting, but once we start winning, we'll start getting recruits. Back him down. Oh, just inside three. Can't make that one. It's going to be another steal for the defense. Nope, it's going to be a two. Alright, run by everybody. Man, he is quick. I like it. Oh! Gotta make that. Aha! That's a double dribble! What is that BS? That better not be on 22. Wow. All right, that's fine. That gets him 18 points for number 14. Is the freshman 7-footer gonna get himself in? I think he is with his 20th point. That's starter all the way. Oh my god. So, I think we know who our starting center is going to be. That was an impressive game by number 14. Press. White has a 10-point lead. Try to get the steal here to seal the game. Nope. Oh, but they miss. And we'll just run out the clock. And what a good game. Alright, I like this team. They play better than they are, for sure. Ooh, and he made it. Nice. All right, last second shot goes to him. He has a nice shot too. Let's check out the game stats. So I really want to look at this. 22 points, 11 rebounds, 3 assists, 3 steals. He did have 3 turnovers, but that's okay. Wow. 22 points. So it looks like what we're going to have is Forty-four and 14 there in the middle for us. Then 15 is just a monster. Look at that, 7 for 10. Just great. I love it. That tells us a lot about who is going to be our starting five. So let's go change that right now. Situational. Oh, I gotta go to roster, take him off a red shirt. Remove red shirt, situational. Oh. He's already our starter. Sweet. Number 12's a walk-on. He is pretty good, too. Don't know why these guys can't move higher than 10th, whatever. So there you have it. That is our starting five right there. Number 15 is going to be great, and he's just a freshman. Oh, number 24 can shoot threes. Okay. Okay. So that's nice to know. 22 can if necessary. I probably won't shoot with him all that much. But it'll be fun. So let's check out the season preview.
Here
So you
are the Big
got the
Five, the top teams in
Jayhawks,
the
the
country
Tar
as we
Heels,
begin the season.
Tigers,
The Kansas
Spartans, and
Jayhawks come in as the
Cardinals.
Kansas.
Here you go, Georgetown,
Here's the
UCLA,
next group of teams
Tennessee,
in our
Duke,
preseason top
Marquette,
25.
Wisconsin,
What do you think of
Kentucky,
this group,
Arizona,
Clark? We've
Pittsburgh,
seen
and
plenty of future
Oregon,
national champions come
6
out of this
through
group.
15.
The Oregon.
Then you got A&M,
What do you think
Arkansas,
of this
Texas,
collection?
Florida
This looks to me
State,
like the deepest
Indiana,
preseason top
Illinois,
25
Clemson,
poll
Ohio
we've seen
State,
in years.
Syracuse, and
I think
Georgia
there are
Tech,
teams even all the way back in
16
this
through
group that the
25.
Aggies of Texas A. We've
Here
come to the part of the
are
show when we
the
look at the
first
top
team
players in the
All-Americans.
nation and unveil the list. What's your take on as next up is a let's move on
And
and
the
finally
second
as
team
we move to the second
All-Americans.
team All-Americans we
I
can
know it's
Virginia
kinda
can the next
crappy
we
that
can
they
all
don't have
our
the
next
names,
all
but
here is the all right
after this
Clark.
season, most will be named. So we are going to, in this video as well, get our scholarships handed out. So we wanted to get him a scholarship. We wanted to get Del Rosio a scholarship. Rosario. Get this guy a scholarship. And then who does that fourth scholarship go to? That's the question. Who is it going to go to? So this guy is, I believe the basketball means all state. So So we'll give it to him. Gonna come here. We'll get this guy on campus for sure. So if I remember correctly, they have to be over 75% interested. We will fast forward. And then it looks like in a month, the early signing period will be upon us. So there we go. We will save this week's recruiting and the game against Belmont for the next video, which will be coming up. Let me check. Depending on when I get this video up. Yeah, it will be coming up right after this video. So hope you guys enjoy this setup and all the recruiting and everything that we did in this game, or in this video. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you join us for the Belmont video as well. That will be coming. It'll be posted tomorrow, but I'll be playing it tonight. So hopefully we can get a W with Citadel in the first game. So hopefully you guys have a great day. Peace. Oh, don't forget to like, subscribe, do all that sort of stuff. Share the video with anybody you think will enjoy it. And have a great day. Peace.